Hello friends, today I will show you how you can hide your drives from your computer. First, I will show you which drive I gonna hide. So here it is. The drive name Rahul F. I gonna hide this. So you have to go to your this PC icon and right click on that. Then select option manage and this window will come. After that, in left sidebar, you have to click on disk management. Okay, now here are the drives which are in your computer. So now you have to select which drive you going to hide. So I am going to hide this. So I will right click on that and select on change drive later and paths. And click on remove. It will show some message. Accept it. Click yes. Again for this, click yes. Okay, now it's done. Your drive is hide. So I will show you. Look here. There is no drive name Rahul. So let's bring it back. For that, you have to again go to manage. Then again disk management. Again go to that drive and right click. Again click on change drive later and paths. Now click on add and press OK. And we'll see again. Here it is. The drive is again come back. So this type you can hide or display your drives on your computer. So thank you for watching video. Please subscribe.